I am finally back after a week of pain. Yeah, if you haven't catched up in my community post, I had my wisdom teeth removed, and that was fun. Not being able to eat as much and not being able to talk, yep, and especially since they pulled out all four of them. Well, the good thing is, it's all over. I had a good recovery, and now I can talk and make videos again. So why are we here in Assetto Corsa? Well, thanks to the modding community of this game, I am able to relive my childhood. One of my favorite games to play when I was growing up was good old Gran Turismo. To be specific on which ones, I was rocking on that PS2 ones, and a PSP one as well. I miss playing those games. I know I can get an emulator on this, but while I was browsing through some mods, I found a couple of Gran Turismo mods. And today, we're going to memory lane in this GT-style race. So let's start off with the track. One track that was my favorite, mainly because of the jumpy bits, which was this, the Seattle Circuit. If you haven't played Gran Turismo, but played Grid, it's like San Francisco. Now for the car. I thought, you know, if it's like a Gran Turismo race that I'm gonna be doing, how about we use a Gran Turismo car that Polyphony Digital made? And so I found one from GT4. I found this, the Formula Gran Turismo. It's sad to say I never got this car in GT4 because I never bothered with any of the 24-hour races, and I was scared my PS2 was gonna explode if I did any of the 24-hour races. But I did have it in the PSP version. It was only 5 million. Well, here we go, 7 laps around the Seattle circuit in my Formula GT. Man, now I really want to get a PS2 emulator to play Gran Turismo. But yeah, the CL circuit with the Formula GT. Now hear me out, F1. If Miami doesn't work out, then there's Seattle, right here. They won't mind, right? It's not like the suspension or the underside of the car will get destroyed. No! But anyways guys, I will leave the links for the download of both the car and track. There is one issue I found in this track, and that is the pit stops don't work that well. You can drive in them, but they won't slow you down. Anyways guys, if you enjoyed this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.